see if anything's going on. Yeah, there's a little fish there. That's something going on. Fly away, be free. Oh, breeze feels nice. They're not very big, but they're all over the place. They're very hungry today. Hello, fish. Oh, look at that. Ain't that pretty? Little bass thinks he's a jet ski. Come here, little guy. Yeah, fight me. You're still getting in the boat. Of course, one day I did not bring a net. Look at that. There you go, Landon. I bet you wish you were here. Look at that fish down there. I don't know if you can see it or not, but it's after the spider bait. Oh, look, there's another one. Oh, sad face. They're just not being nice. Off in some of these weeds and see if we can stir something up. Entice it to bite. Nice. Weeds off my feet. Starting to cloud up a little bit. Let's have a chance of storms later. Hoping that'll make the fish bite. But they're fish, so who knows? They do their thing, we do ours. thing about fishing in these tubes is you can get places you just can't get from the bank. Or even with a larger boat. Plus, you don't have to have a boat ramp and you don't have to tag it. And I'm all about that because I'm cheap. Doing it in their own way. Oh, look there, I even saw him go after it. Maybe he's still hungry. Maybe his buddy likes spiders. It's kind of hard to see, but there's a bunch of weeds just below the surface right in this area. They are everywhere, and the fish love hiding underneath. Hoping the video camera shows that as it that wave it made sneaking up on it. Oh, looky there. Come here. Oh, look at that. Glad I brought the 5-weight and not the 3-weight. Can't get away. I need my spider back. Oh, come on, fish. Work with me here. There we go. That's what I want. Look at that. I sure hope this thing's still recording. I really, really do. That is a beautiful bass. Alright, little guy. Go do your thing. In case you haven't figured that out, I throw all my fish back. All of them. Like fish. Love to eat it. It's just more fun to catch it and let it go. That being said, I don't mind you guys that keep him. Doesn't bother me at all. In fact, he's right there. Come get him. Oh yeah, there's another one. Yeah, they're up on these weed beds today. Swallowing this poor little spider. I don't know if you can see, but there's a whole bunch of little perch swimming around by my feet. The one thing my wife and I always like about this pond, there's always a show underwater if you just look for it. Hopes up and tease me. Wow, these guys. That little storm front's making them hungry. podcast, and I gotta check this camera, make sure I don't need to change my battery. If I can get this thing where I want it to go. Sometimes the breeze works in your favor, sometimes not so much. But there you go, we're fishing, and that is what is important. Oh, why do you do that? It's almost like they're biting the legs, not the hook. Yeah, he wanted a dragonfly real bad, didn't he? See if he likes spiders. Guess not. Alright, well. I think I'm fixing to check the GoPro, make sure it's GoProing. And then I'll check back in just a minute after I change the battery. Bye, Felicia.